Hello my little wonders. Today we are going to learn how to draw square. You think last time also we did square? Why again this time? So this time we will learn square shape drawing. So first draw 4 dots. Take your parent's help or draw the dots. And then take scale and with the help of scale join all the dots properly. So after joining all the dots, we will draw here more 2 squares. So again with the help of your parents, draw 4 more dots. Both the sides of the big square will draw 2 small square there. So last time you remember na, square has 4 equal sides. So draw like this again that both square. And now you will understand what you are going to draw here. It's a t-shirt. But something is wrong. So we will draw here one neck part with the help of half circle. Last week we learned how to draw semicircle or half circle. Draw here. And our t-shirt is ready. So we will color this t-shirt with blue color. It's a sky blue. Why it's sky blue? Or it's called light blue also. Because sky's color is light blue. That's why it's called sky blue also. So color full t-shirt with the sky blue. Only leave sleeves and neck part. So color properly full t-shirt. After color the full t-shirt, we will use purple color for sleeve and neck. So color the sleeves with purple color. Which color it is? It's a purple color. And one more name is there. It's a violet. So you will also try to color and draw like this. We will meet next week. Till then, be happy and be safe. And be more creative. Bye.